Friday night, we capped off our wedding week with a fantastic event, City Bride. From fashion and food to music and even lighting, we gave brides and grooms-to-be the chance to meet with many local wedding vendors. Check it out. Brides pour into the Providence Public Library for the third annual Roadshow City Bride event.
Yeah, we just got engaged last week. For Christmas, we bought each other a vacation, and it was the most opportune time for me to pop the question, and fortunately she said yes.
With music from the Ways and Means and delicious hors d'oeuvres from Russell Morin, it's a top-notch party.
It's my first bridal event. I just got engaged about a month ago, so it's all new to me. It's definitely kind of overwhelming a little, but it's really fun and exciting, and definitely looking forward to more.
There's a lot of good energy in here. The music's going. I'm having a good time.
Just the expense and so much planning that's involved, this is going to help us out so much.
Brides find fresh ideas for their upcoming weddings and meet local vendors.
We're doing a rustic barn kind of thing, which seems to be kind of trendy these days.
PLC's Four Weddings is hoping to find some local brides for their next season.
Four Weddings, we take four brides that are getting married, introduce them to each other, and they get to attend each other's weddings. And they get to rate different aspects of the day.
I'd love to try out for TLC's Four Weddings because the show is just a great representation of real brides. It's not bridezillas, it's not these crazy, terrible people. They always seem just really fair with each other.
We're now the number one wedding show in the country. And what we're looking for are girls that are sold on their own day. So that could be a backyard barbecue wedding or a $200,000 cathedral wedding.
My fiance and I stand out, just our personalities alone. We're just really just fun, down-to-earth people.
We have met some adorable girls tonight that are really excited about us being here, and that makes us so happy.
Another familiar TLC face at the City Bride event is Ryan Cimarelli from The Next Great Baker.
Right now, I'm decorating the top two tiers of our cake that we're going to have on display after the fashion show we're going to have here tonight. By the end of everything, we're going to have a masterpiece.
Let's head on backstage to see the models prepping for the runway show. Lights, camera, fashion.
Do you guys want to see some fashion tonight?
The runway show brings fashion inspiration for both brides and grooms, with looks from local companies, Alexandra's Bridal Boutique and The Tux Shop. Photographers, DJs, venues, and entertainment.
It's really exciting and fun to see all the different options we have.
To think of the Providence Library, you know, you just think, you know, books, everything else, but to be as a dynamic setting as it's trying to be right now, to have that fashion show and all the other vendors here, really interesting to see what we could do with our wedding, but also to take it to another level.
And that couple you just saw, Matt and Colleen, are the lucky winners of our grand prize, a wedding day package worth almost $5,000. It includes credit towards entertainment, a wedding dress, a tuxedo, jewelry, linens, and more. So thanks again to all who came out, and if you're planning your wedding, we still have all of the full segments from last week's wedding week online to help you, plus a photo album from City Bride. So check them out now at WPRI.com.